Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Don't mind praising God up in the blizzard. Hallelujah. Thank God for the snow. God is a mighty God, even in the storm. He's the one that caused the storm. A lot of this stuff is nothing but a wake-up call. The coronavirus, wake-up call. Tornadoes, wake-up call. That Jesus is coming again. God, want our hearts to be right with him. Because tomorrow is not promised to you or me. I done preached enough funerals already. Most of my friends got shot on the basketball court. Let's get our hearts right with God. Praise the Lord while we have a chance to come to Jesus now. He don't want to see nobody go to hell. He don't want to see nobody perish. But Jesus said, I come that you might have life. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. And that you might, God bless you, brother. God is with you right now. I feel the Holy Ghost. Praise the Lord. He said, I come that you might have life and that you might have it more abundantly. Hallelujah. Somebody praising God with me already right in front of the supermarket. You ain't got to praise God only in church. You can praise the Lord on the basketball court doing dunking contests and doing a slam dunk on the devil and say, Satan, leave my household. Say, Satan, leave my body. In the name of Jesus, hallelujah. Jesus got more power than the devil. If you call on Jesus by repenting of your sins, he'll answer prayer. He'll heal the land. Hallelujah. But you got to want to repent. Can't nobody love you like Jesus? Your boyfriend can't love you like Jesus. Hallelujah. Your girlfriend can't love you like Jesus. Woo! I feel God. I feel the Holy Ghost. I feel Jesus. It's better to read the Bible. Hallelujah. It's better to carry the Bible than a gun. Put down the gun and pick up the Bible. Hallelujah. Too much killing going on in the world. The Bible said, thou shalt not kill. Love thy neighbor as thyself. Honor your father and mother, for this is right. Children, obey your parents in the Lord. Jesus is coming again. But only for holy people. We got to be holy to make it to heaven. We're not perfect. We get the Holy Ghost. Jesus said in Acts chapter 1, verse 8, after the Holy Ghost has come upon you, he shall receive power. Bloody adios. Gracias Jesus. You shall receive power. Power to live right. Power to stay off drugs. Power to cast out demons. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. I see God is going to send a mighty revival in the land.